2020 is going to be a year of milestones for us here at Grandview. Now that construction has completed in stages 1 and 2, we're about to commence installation of our landscape and streetscapes. This will include passive irrigation design for our trees, which means you will have larger, healthier trees sooner. Another great thing about passive irrigation is that it's environmentally sustainable, which supports Stockland's commitment to sustainability in our communities. We're currently working through planning and design for future Grand Boulevard, which will provide Grandview residents with direct connectivity to the future Westfield Town Centre. Something in particular we're really excited about at Grandview is our inaugural park. We're currently expecting to commence construction early in the new year for completion by around mid-2020. Residents at Grandview will be really thrilled to enjoy this future dinosaur park, which includes a dinosaur-inspired play space, a picnic and barbecue area to celebrate with your friends and family and community, as well as just an open lawn area so you can have a casual game of cricket or football or just connect with family and friends. We recently had our first residents engagement event with over 100 attendees. It was a great opportunity for our community to meet their future neighbours, as well as hear a bit of an update about everything that's going on here at Grandview. Driving through, it's clear to see construction is progressing rapidly here at Grandview. We invite you to come down and see for yourself.